Hi, I'm Kate, and I'm going to show you how to show or hide Rank Math's SEO score from the front end of your website. This option requires Rank Math's Advanced Mode. If you're using the plugin in Easy Mode, open Rank Math's dashboard and click on Advanced Mode in the upper right corner. Now we can start by defining if and where the SEO score will be displayed. Go to Rank Math's General Settings and open the Others tab. When you activate the first option, Show SEO Score to Visitors, four others will appear. First, SEO score post types, where you can define if the SEO score will appear on posts, pages, media, or any custom post types. Second, SEO score template defines if the badge will be a circle or a square. Third, SEO score position allows you to display the badges automatically before and or after the content, or even insert it as a shortcode in your posts and a template tag in your theme template files. Last but not least, Support Us with a Link adds a backlink pointing to rankmath.com to show your support. To hide the SEO score in a specific page, open it in the editor and go to the Advanced tab of Rank Math's Meta Box. If the global option is active, you will find Show SEO Score on Frontend on the bottom. And to hide the SEO score from across your website, you will need to open Rank Math's General Settings and go to the Others tab. Deactivate the Show SEO Score to Visitors option and click on Save Changes. Keep in mind that this will hide the Show SEO Score on Frontend option from the Advanced tab of Rank Math's Meta Box, so you will no longer be able to show or hide the SEO score in individual posts. If this tutorial helped you, give it a like. If you have any questions, click on the link in the description to open a free support ticket. You can find other tutorials in our knowledge base at rankmath.com/kb.